So we've been investigating this stream here, and unfortunately, it used to be very full of aquatic plants, but the person who's bought the land here uses it for tourism. So they set out tables and chairs, and they get people to come and chill out in the pools. And tourists don't want to chill out amongst aquatic plants. They want everything to be nice and clear and crystal clear and open. So the people here rip out all the aquatic plants. You can see just over there, that green patch, that's some mayaca. There's two species here. But Julian, my friend, who's the botanist, specialist in aquatic plants, was telling me that before this whole stretch we were snorkeling up there, it was full of cabombas and nymphaeas and all sorts of plants. They've all been torn out. Iconias, Heteranthera, it's all gone. Now we found today some nymphaeas and nymphoides and two species of mayaca. We've also encountered tilapia, invasive tilapia, and invasive peacock bass, filmed one. And moving around in the stream here are lots of little astyanax. I'm not sure which species, but you'll see they come shoaling up and down. I filmed some crenicicla. Looks like crenicicla saxatilis, but it's of the saxatilis group. I'm not sure what species it is. And I filmed two other kinds of cichlids. One looked a bit like a geophagus, but the other looked like juvenile tilapia, and another one looked like some kind of, sorry, looked like cichlozoma of some kind. So I'm going to try and confirm what those are. Along the margins, there's all sorts of plants whose roots are going into the stream and providing cover for fishes. But unfortunately, this is, I mean, it looks beautiful, but this is a severely degraded habitat. All these mango trees up here shading the stream. But yeah, previously it was a very lush aquatic garden. And although Juliana has spoken a number of times to the owners and said, look, please don't rip out the aquatic plants because, well, one, it's illegal, but there's no control of that here. But also it destroys the ecology, and actually you'll end up with dirtier water. But you can see there's like a hammock has been put in the center of the pool, chairs for people to sit on and tables so they can have a beer in the shade and cool their feet. Meanwhile, the ecology of the stream is destroyed. You won't have fishes here, maybe a few invasive species. The water will not be particularly nice. The ecology will collapse. But, as long as people can have some nice cold beers and not be worried about their feet getting caught up in some stems of plants, people don't care. There's also a pump there, so, water is used from the stream for irrigation. I will show you something cool. So, growing here is hydrocotyl. There's some kind or other. Grows near the stream, but it also grows quite far away in the sand in bright sunlight. And it's hot today. It's probably about 35 degrees, maybe. And yeah, you can see it's growing through the sandy soil here amongst the grass. The sign on the palm says peace. But for the animals and plants that live in this stream, there's no peace.
Falar que foi aí. É, mas ela não aparecia. E falar que o jacaré descendo aqui.